the automatic sorting system will go through the mixing, precipitation, and separation processes in sequence so as to make the particle size more precise.